Hey, my lovely viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope that you all are doing good. Today I'm going to share a very latest update about World Cup qualifiers match. Hey guys, but first of all, I have a request to all of you, please subscribe my channel. Now I'm going to say about match. This is the latest update about World Cup qualifiers match between Turkey and Latvia. This is the latest update you can watch on your screen. Now Turkey has 2 goals while Latvia has only 1 goal. This goal is scored by Burak Yilmaz for Turkey against Latvia. This is the latest update you can watch on your screen. Now Turkey is leading by 2 and Latvia has only 1 score. Now Turkey is scoring 2 goals while Latvia has only 1 goal. This goal is scored by Yilmaz Burak. What a great shot by Yilmaz Burak. You can watch on your screen. This is the latest update about World Cup qualifiers match. Hey guys, if you are a fan of Turkey or Latvia, then please write comment about your favorite team or player's name in a comment section and support your team. And I have a request to all of you, please subscribe my channel for all notifications about World Cup qualifiers match and all about football matches. Thank you. Thanks for